my gosh, I wonder if everyone's been wondering where I am.
A phone and even a print.
Or where I've been. I've been busy with 5M, busy with Roblox, busy with computers. And I just feel like coming back to playing at America Took a Sim. So that's what we're doing today. I'm going to quickly just tab out of game. Just go in my head really quick, if you call that. We're in the Cadillac 2021, pulled over currently, just outside of Ontario, off Idaho. Last video, and we haven't left, we have not left. Really, we're just on the edge of it. So that's the border that thing comes down here. Where my mouse is going, that's the border of Idaho into, I believe, Washington's here, like Oregon's here, and then that's Washington. Or something like that, I don't know. But we also got the radio on in game, because I was listening to some music, and it's going to be fun to listen to it. But we got a route to go to, we're going to Twin Falls in Idaho, just a few hours from Idaho Falls, but we're going to Twin Falls. I guess let's go. And I explain what's going on with the channel. My voice on Streamlabs is hating it, but that's okay, hopefully. But just lately it's just been really hard, and life as well. I want to know what my cruise control is really quick. They changed up the GUI. I don't understand why, but it looks cool. It looks cool. I just want to look up my cruise control really quick. Cruise control is going to be this one. Patch up. I'm going to also just quickly go in game, turn up my radio. Because I don't really need to listen to that while I'm driving. Even though it would be nice. people are braking. Why? I can't stop. Why are we slowing down? Don't let people through. Go. It's out right away. we're on cruise control, so I can just let my pedals be do its thing. We're gonna go right here onto the highway, and we're heading up northeast. So, but I'm just taking it slow because I do got a turn here. But let's get let's see. Does this have the cop on? No, it's the wrong one. Also got a WRX in the game, so if we want to drive, or a Challenger, so if we want to get places quicker. I'm back on Roblox where I did that ImageRx video. I released some models under my profile. Nobody can get them. More to say, I updated some models that ImageRx made to look more cool and realistic, and I'm putting them on all of my games. So, if you want to join Australia Networks, Australia Interactive, make sure to go down below in the description, join the Discord underneath my official YouTube Discord. I'm also going to set up more channels where you can have a chat with, apply for staff, apply for content creator within AussieGamingYT, such and such. We're also going to just take a look. We're going to overtake this truck here, because we're not taking a left. I don't know what the speed limit is. It's a 70. We're only doing 10 over. but, yeah, it's... Honestly, it's been really well on all the development. What's this doing? It's like opening a window. That's opening the window. And now I can't put it up. right. We'll give it down. It's still on 70. It's just 5. Whoops. I'm just gonna keep it on 70. Through Boise in Idaho. And, yeah. And we are playing on the G920, G29 Logitech racing wheel. And we're not on Forza, but we're on American Truck Sim. Driving the Escalade, as I told you, or as I said, and I'm just heading over to Twin Falls. See how fast this thing is. Would you guys like to see me do another video where I drove like a bus or a camper van? I remember doing one. But, yeah. Oh, we got something coming up. Some scenario. Oh, that's not a good thing. You stupid truck. No! Idiot. Fucking hell. God damn. Who starts on down while there's a vehicle in front of, when there's a vehicle behind you? Far away from where I'm meant to be. Not even that far. Nice. The burger. A big one. Probably Macca's or Burger King or something like that. That's what they have mostly in Idaho, I guess. But, yeah. We're cruising. Was in my 6-4. We'll put on some music for them. See what's going on over here. This guy's still talking. The video is likely getting copyright charges because the intros have copyrightation on them. I'm like, not many songs I can choose will have that. Will not have a violation of copyright. Got some bends here. Oh, there's a cop in front of us. A piggy wiggy. I can't tell that. Nah, it's a red charger. I'd like to get around him if I can. Who's faster? But yeah, I have my game on Ultra, so it's gonna look good. Take a right here. and we're heading into Twin Falls at the moment. Twin Falls, I think. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Holy moly. Oh my gosh. I'd love to go off-roading, honestly. I wonder if I can go on that road down there. See where it leads, comes out of. We go left here. Oh, we can't go left here. We're doing a U-turn then. Ignore that, by the way, it's just the errors. We got a random. Oh. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get down on that road down there. I wanna see if I can. Wow, really? That's really annoying. We'll go down to the, oh, it sounds good. We'll go down here to the photo place. Look at that, Twin Falls, mate. My gosh, that is amazing. The level of detail that SES does is incredible. I'm wrecking because I can't drive properly. I'm gonna do a U-turn, a legal U-turn here. I'm trying to get a good spot that we can sit at. What's the other side look like? Nothing really. It's really known that we can't off-road. What's photo mode in this game? How do I go photo mode? I was an axle. No, I'm gonna do it. I'm doing it while I'm driving. How far can we go? Okay. How far can we go? Get some shots of the car.
I would just have to drive down there. Like, see that dirt road down there? I'd love to just get down there. That's amazing. Looks amazing. This looks amazing. The car looks amazing. My gosh. Yes, sir. I just wish I could go on that road. Like, it's a driving road, too. Let's see if we can go right. We probably can't. Yeah, we can. Where does it go? Let's see if we can go in here. Well, they blocked it. Can we go this way? That's a rip for them. Yeah, we actually can go in here. That is hilarious. See what's back here? Probably gonna run into it. Probably gonna crash. Any minute now. Gonna crash into it. We're gonna crash. Just, yep, caught it. It sold us. Well, it's cool that we can drive into a parking lot. No trucks allowed, yeah. No shit. Guess this is a police station? Visitor center? Wow, look at that. That was actually quite fascinating. Look how big I am to the other cars. It looks amazing of what SES can do, even though there's a glitch right there. It's amazing. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. We're gonna quickly go look around Twin Falls, get really in depth, and then we'll head off. I'll head off from the video and end it. It is nice. Whereas where I was at Idaho Falls, I found that the driveways I could drive into. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. And yeah, it was quite cool. I know I could drive in there because that's a place we can where we can actually go into and load stuff. Oh fuck me. God damn it. I did not mean to say that. I'm really bad at making videos so child. Why are you stopping? Idiot. I'm gonna go right here. This thing sounds amazing. Oh, such a good song. Oh, horror. This is school. Cool. I see like industrial over to the left. was another, probably another Catholic school, probably, or a school. There's a helicopter taking off. Oh, this is the police station, but I don't know why that would be a thing. It looks like a prison. But I think prisons would have something around it. We can't go left because it's part of some other building or other map we don't have access to. Private road, but it's okay. We'll do it. Die. Alright, well, guys, if you liked that video, please make sure to subscribe. Like the video. I also did not include the link down below for the same thing I'm using for my graphics, using reshade.com. Gives me the menu, I can do anything to it. I could discard areas of my screen. I'm gonna add a chromatic effect. I have no idea what that does. That makes it better. Like, actually better. Wow, okay. That makes it more like pink. Physic, what's that? Something. Clarity makes it like less, more smoky, I guess. Oh, sorry, gets rid of the focus. Yeah, it's really cool. So I can do anything to even making my lights brighter for cars. You can mess up your game if you want, but it's free. Links down below. Check the guys out at reshade.me. And it's quite cool. Oh. But yeah. But I'm gonna head off, guys. I gotta go do some other things. I'm trying to do something, because I'm not really on 5M as much. I'm going to try and do Ready or Not, because Ready or Not would be super fun, and I'll make it like a cool intro, where I'll have the video, the intro come after I talk, or make this little mini intro, something like that, like Polkat324 does. He's amazing. I've been watching him since they started. I'm going to park my car somewhere else, maybe on the side of the road, and before I end the video. But I'll actually end it here. If you guys want me to do any DLC videos, make sure to subscribe, hit the video, a like, and hope you'll enjoy. I am going to head out of here, and yeah. It was just a little short ending of my video. Me driving around, finding a place to stop. Enjoy. Thank you, guys.
and ride.